Hello and welcome. I have something today that's not me opening mail. This is an actual legitimate mystery box. So it's been a little bit since I've had one of those. So I'm excited for this. It's not a piece of mail. Before I get into this though, I was watching The Midnight Hour, which is a YouTube podcast done by a channel friend, Hobbs Horror. If you're not subscribed to his channel, I would definitely recommend going over there and clicking that subscribe button. Fun guy, puts up really cool movie reviews, but his Midnight Hour thing they do on YouTube usually takes place on Sunday. If you have a YouTube channel, it's really good for you to jump in there and join in the chat and promote yourself and, you know, add some more commentary to the conversation. It's pretty cool. I recently started joining in on that and I'm super happy to be part of it. By just going in there and talking about things like, you know, just cool movies and, you know, taking movie titles and replacing them with the word poop, which is what I did tonight. I don't really feel very adult-like in what I did, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to be really mature and list off the titles of the things that are in this box for the theme. But I'm going to put the word poop in them because I can. And it's also technically the midnight hour for me because I am filming this video at midnight because I was busy watching that podcast YouTube video thing. So the themes for the box, I believe, are... hold on, I have to think here. The hills have poop. Bright poop. What's the other one? I don't remember what the third one was, but the last and final one also, I'm having the Freddy Nightmare on Elm Street garb just because it's double Wes Craven themes right there. The poop under the stairs. So those are the themes. It's really hard to say those names and keep a straight face. But anyway, it would also be really horrible if there was a poop in this box. I hope to God I never, ever get anything like that because I would be very upset. So if anyone sends me a box ever, don't ever send me a piece of poop in a box. I'll be upset. Thanks. All right. Let's open this up. Oh, I should even get into the whole thing with this box. Zobe recently put out a new box. Their prior horror box came out on a bi-monthly basis, which was the Zobe Fright Pack Director's Cut thing, which was $60. Contained a few cool things, but the important part was two autographs. Usually it's an 8x10 and then some 11x14 or whatever size the poster that comes in there. So this is kind of a smaller baby version of that, which runs about $35. Subscription based, I think they automatically charge you or something like that. And then it just has one autograph and a few items in there. It does feel kind of heavy, so we're gonna see. The themes for the box did not really excite me because, number one, I have a Michael Berryman autograph from The Hills Have Eyes, and I have a Yann Birch autograph from The People Under the Stairs that I actually bought on a Zobe auction a while ago on eBay. So it would be funny if it was in there. I think the first item, though, I'm getting is probably my Tremors replacement shirt since they made a boo-boo in the last box. This actually is kind of cool. It's a nicer looking shirt. So there's the graboid thing right there. But yeah, that shirt definitely looks cooler. And then here's the shirt for the box. Let's see what it is. Oh, From Dusk Till Dawn was the other theme that I forgot about. So that's actually a really cool From Dusk Till Dawn shirt. So that is... really nice. If I go to like Matador and I'm drinking some margaritas and tequila and stuff like that, I think I'll want to wear this shirt when I go do that. Okay, so it's one item down. The pin is definitely Brightburn. Which, you know, surprisingly, it was actually a decent movie. I enjoyed it. It was not your run-of-the-mill superhero movie. It looks like here will be our art print, which is The Hills Have Eyes. So this leads me to believe that the autograph is probably a Jan Birch autograph. And it's... Oh, wait. Oh, well, this is cool. It is actually Sean Whalen, I believe he was, I want to say it was Roach in The People Under the Stairs. The buggy-eyed little fellow that was in there. Yep, by Roach. So that's cool. Okay, well, I am super relieved. And that's actually kind of a nice People Under the Stairs print, so very stoked on that. Let me put up the spoiler sheet so you guys can see what was in there. Preferably I wouldn't have minded having that one, but I'm glad it wasn't this one because I already have the Scream Factory cover, so I'm glad I didn't get that one. Oh, and actually, I, for once, got a variant, so that's also cool. Well, not too shabby. Well, that's it, guys. So that was the kind of the first smaller Zobie Fright box that they put out recently, which... For the $35 price tag, I'm totally stoked on it. I dug the shirt. The pin was cool. But the signed autograph by Sean Whalen was definitely the best part of it. That's it, guys. And as usual, subscribe to my channel. And like I mentioned before, go check out Hobbs Horror if you guys get a chance. Cool stuff on this channel. I'll catch you around. Till next time.